what happened? Why is all this happening?
Well, one of my students from last year, over the end of the summer, he found a Golden Danimals drink box, and he was one of five throughout the nation, and he won the grand prize to have this Play 60 NFL field day at our school. This is just so exciting. The kids have been, we've been planning it pretty much for the whole school year, and the kids have just been so excited for this, and everybody, boys, girls, they're all excited.
Thank you so much. Oh, what do you think the kids can learn from an event like this?
Oh, well, they can learn, you know, about sportsmanship. Everyone gets to participate, have fun, and be a good sport.
What about over here? What kind of exercise you guys like to go over here? You. Chin-ups. What about you?
How does it feel to be out here with the kids, and how often do you get to promote the healthy message?
Oh, man, I do it at least once every 2 months or so.
Eating healthy and exercising for at least 60 minutes a day to put myself into a healthy lifestyle.
And anytime I'm out here, it's such a great time because these kids, they bring a lot of energy, and they're in a very moldable state in their lives. You know, something, any message I can give them right now can really make a difference for them in the future. So if it's something like telling them to have just as much fun building a good nutrition as well as, you know, having a lot of fun to exercise, and if that's important enough that it's going to stick in their minds right now heading into the future, that's something I really love to do. Any day I have an off day or any day I have a free morning, I try to donate my time to do these things like this, just because these kids, man, they look up to people in my position, guys who are in the NFL, guys that see on TV. So it's important for me personally to get out and do this, so I don't mind, you know, giving my time.
I will call you up by class. You'll line up on me down here, and you will run to a mirror down the side end.